Hi guys, it's me, Jimmy Geek. So the question is that, hi Jimmy, I'm also a geek. How are you, my geek friend? So he's saying that I'm also a geek. I have been in IT business for 10 years now, and I have recently started my own business called the Geek Factory. Quite a good name. I live in South Africa. I don't have a formal qualification, but I can do almost anything on computer. Situation in South Africa isn't great. Our economy is going down. Unemployment is going up. I wish to migrate to New Zealand, become a technical web developer or Linux administrator. Do you know any company looking for any service which are willing to help with migration process? Again, how to say this question is a little bit incomplete. Yeah, I don't want to read your whole name. Firstly, you have to tell me, are you black or white? It's really matter. I mean, South Africa really matter, and where you're going to migrate is also matter. Discrimination, racism exists. If you don't know what's happening in South Africa, I mean, if you are totally living in a stone age, I mean, South Africa is having the xenophobia, which basically mean, I mean, how to say, black people are discriminating against the black people, like from Kenya, Ghana, who went to work in South Africa. I mean, how to say, it's a weird, I mean, before the black people in South Africa, native black people in South Africa said they were discriminated by white people, now black people are discriminating the black people. We don't know, I mean, why we have to discriminate based on color, race, nationality. I always see everyone as equal. Anyways, you don't have any formal education. You have 10 years experience. How to say, it's quite hard. I mean, you don't have any experience. You don't have any, you have 10 years experience only without formal education. Here's what I can suggest you, the easiest way, but it will cost you a lot. If you have $75,000 in your back pocket, I'm talking about $75,000, you can check out the description box below, I will write even there. You can apply for the starting a business visa in New Zealand. So for $75,000, you can start your own computer company, or you can basically continue a Geek Factory which you are running in South Africa. I mean, $75,000 not a much. I mean, if you just go to a full-time 4-year college degree, it will cost you $75,000. For the same amount of money, you can get a New Zealand work visa, because you don't have any. And the second thing is that the problem is that the bureaucracy, a lot of companies can ready to hire you if you have 10 years experience, but you have to get a visa which is issued by the New Zealand government, which require a bachelor degree minimum. I think there's another way. If you have already 10 years experience, you can join some kind of diploma in IT or web design, which will be a level 5 or level 6. I will try to include even DOSing if I can found. I mean, for that kind of diploma, the requirement is that if you are over 21 years old, then you can join as a mature candidate with your experience base. That's it, only a thing, I mean. But even that will cost you around how much? Around $10,000 it will cost you. Around $20,000. I mean, starting your own business in New Zealand will cost you $75,000 to get a business visa. If you're successful, you can get a residency. Or $20,000 for international student, I mean. Basically, there are a lot of companies who hire, but the minimum requirement is a bachelor degree. A bachelor degree is a worthless degree, to be honest with you. I'm telling you, $75,000 start, get a business visa. Number two, if you can join any diploma. I was going to web development. Learn PHP, there's a huge demand of PHP developer in New Zealand. I hope this answers the question. And it's me, Jimmy, again. Bye bye. And make sure to check out the description box below. I have some links for you.